First things first, let's take it apart. You've watched me do this numerous times. This siren will have to go. The pillars are flattened. Now I'll have to fill in the hole in the roof where the siren was. I'll cover the bottom of the hole with some tape, then mix up some JB Weld to fill in the hole. You could also use super glue and baking soda. While the JB Weld is curing, I'll use a Q-tip and lacquer thinner to remove the tampos. I'll also start giving the windshield some character. Time to drill out the pillars for self-tapping screws. I'm using a center drill bit to start the holes. Take your time and try to drill the hole in the center of the pillar. Now, I'll flatten the JB Weld. I'm using the same salt technique that I've used many times in the past. However, this time I'm doing it in reverse order. I want to keep the original paint, therefore, I'll add salt in areas where I want to keep the paint and leave areas open where I want rust. Once all of the water has dried, it's time to remove the salt in areas where you want to see rust. I'll give it a coat of matte brown to simulate rust. This will be toned down later. Once the paint has cured, it's time to take an old toothbrush to remove the salt. Now, I'll tone down the rust and give the whole car a light wash with some enamels. Now it's time to start on the display. I'll use regular fine sand with just a touch of sifted backyard dirt. Three parts water, one part white glue. Now I'll add just a touch of greenery. After an hour or so, remove the tape. I picked up the sifter at the dollar store and some tall grass at Hobby Lobby. I'm going to try to make a static grass applicator using my 12-volt power supply. I'll start adding some detail. I'll paint in the headlights, tail lights, and give the bumper and door handles a little chrome. Thank you. I make a small mixture of some backyard dirt, water, and white glue to secure the car to the display. Now I'll cut up some long grass to use as static grass. Hopefully. Getting ready for the first layer of weathering. I'll use my pastel chalks. Once I'm satisfied with the first layer of weathering, I'll seal it with a clear, flat lacquer. First attempt at adding static grass. Didn't go exactly as planned, but it'll work for now. It's sort of working, but I'm not getting the coverage that I was hoping for. I'm going to add just a little more backyard dirt. Remove the tape after about 30 minutes. I'll start with some basil leaves. Spread them out on a piece of cardboard or something to paint on. I'll mist everything with a few colors of paint, mainly orange and yellow. Once all of the paint has thoroughly cured, it's ready to use. I'll add some of the fall leaves and a little green. Three parts water, one part white glue. Thank you. I'm going to keep this display fairly simple. Now, everything gets a final coat of matte clear. Once the matte clear is cured, I'll remove the tape for the last time. I really hope that you enjoyed this latest custom. Sorry it took so long to post, we had a lot of other projects going on at the same time. Please take a second and give this video a thumbs up and consider subscribing to our channel. It's the only way to ensure future videos.